With the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerushan capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerushan Air Force Base in Cape Rainey in northern Yerushan. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 meters. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. 50 meters. Excellent work, Trigger. Maintain your current position.
1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Caution.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Caution.
Strider, ask this boy. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
Caution.
Get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here's already signed their wills.
Caution.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes.
Caution.
Okay, before we win. Good luck.
Caution.
Understood.
Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2.
Caution.
The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti.
Pull up.
Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Caution. Pull up.
Watch your speed.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Caution. Pull up.
You've passed waypoint 3.
Pull up.
You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence.
Pull up.
We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish him off.
All right, let's give him a beating.
Of guns.
Enemies are attacking! The hell did they come from? Fire up the searchlights! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better. In large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. Got to move on time. The base is free. Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
Squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
their air power. We need support.
We need to work together to take them down.
Ambush! Stay calm! Reform the ranks!
Strider squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. Help me out to capture the base at this rate. Keep your heads down. Three strikes will take care of the enemy.
Destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the money.
Enemy pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
Great. I get to finally send my boys into it. Bell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault. If anyone resists, kill them.
Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Charge! Tear down that barricade!
Basilisk 1. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. Turn right. 3,000 meters to the runway. 1,500 meters to the runway. Hold your nose. You're too high. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider 1.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.